Other issues I have with this game, the character selection is weak. The music is horrid. The music that you hear while you're fighting is distracting. And I'm going to play with Malai Pet, whose story mode I completed. And I'm going to fight someone who's a striker, because... I could take on a jiu-jitsu guy, a wrestler, but that would hurt. We'll put Muay Thai against kickboxing. I'm going to fight. I'll fight Dante Alguire. There you go. Play Tekken. It's fighting. Yeah. I didn't customize. I like his Muay Thai outfit. Okay. I'm going to customize this guy. I'm going to give him karate pants. He's a karate man. He's actually one. Are these real people? You know what's really funny? Dark Bat. You mean Black Bat? Wait, Black Bat is Cassandra Cain. I would be Batwing. I don't know if these are real people. I want to say they are real people because the voice acting and story mode is horrible, and they must be fighters because they are not actors. So I don't know. That's a very valid question. I'm gonna fight in the MMA arena. No, I'm gonna fight in a hotel because people fight in hotels all the time. Hello, Evan Hunter Gale. Okay, you're supposed to pick Wally making a guest appearance. Also, another thing, the loading times in this game are horrid. Seriously, like 3 hour loading time. Oh, look, bigger Wally. So while it's loading, I'll probably just do this so we can talk more. Look how long it's taking to load. I can't get over that. Okay. So kickboxing versus Muay Thai. Muay Thai is by far the most effective street fighting style, in my opinion. And my opinion is right, so, yeah. Whoa! Catch my leg, buddy. Balance is definitely an issue. And I turn the music down because if you can hear it, it's like all death metal. It sounds like nonsense. Absolute nonsense. Okay, now that's another issue. The game can counter, and this is an issue I have. The game counters way too well for them to be putting in commands. It's like... Maybe they felt the game was too easy, so they basically, you feel like you're fighting a robot and not a person. Which I feel like when you're trying to have an experience in a game, it should feel like you're fighting a person, not a robot, not something that's programmed. And clearly this is programmed to react instead of act. If that makes sense. So now I'm in adrenaline mode. And adrenaline mode helps you in a fight. He tried to make a comeback, so I had to knock his punk ass out. Whew. Alright, I'm going to check my Twitter. But yeah. You see, it's very sluggish. It doesn't feel organic. It feels mechanic. And I did not mean to rhyme that, but I did. So get over it. There, I said it.